Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Fall Guys crashes and errors. So first of all, you need to head over to Library section in Epic Games Launcher. From here, navigate to Fall Guys and then tap on this three-dot icon right next to the game name. Click on this Verify option from the drop-down menu. Once you're done verifying the game, restart the launcher and check if it fixes the issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to flush DNS. Simply head over to Start menu, and then search for CMD. Right-click on Command Prompt, and then select Run as Administrator. Here on this screen, type in ipconfig/flushdns, and then hit Enter. Now type in ipconfig/registerdns, and hit Enter. Then type in ipconfig/release, and hit Enter. Next, type in ipconfig/renew, and hit Enter. Lastly, type in netsh winsock reset, and then hit Enter. Once you're done with it, restart your system and check if it fixes the issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to again head over to Start menu, and then search for ncpa.cpl, and left-click on it. From here, right-click on your connected network, and then click on Properties. Follow the on-screen instructions to change the DNS server. Once you're done with it, launch the game and check if it fixes the issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to log out of Epic Games Launcher, and then log back into the launcher. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then try logging into Epic Games Launcher using a different Epic Games account. But if nothing works, then you need to contact Epic Games customer support officials. Simply open up this page and then sign in with your Epic Games account to contact customer support officials. Hopefully this will fix the issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.